three-point shot, no less, is necessary for Rain or Shine.
Norwood will start the play. Who gets the ball? Chris Chu has it. Chris Chu to tie. And the Texters will win 89-86 over Rain or Shine.
The Tex survives this one, close one. And they were down majority of the fourth quarter, but Rich Howell started to heat up. Jason Castro hit some impossible shots. And again, let's take a look at this slow-mo. It was a good play. Pick and roll. Chris Chu was actually momentarily open, but look who's there to offer that hand up. Gunwellas once again. It was not his original defense.